Here are 5 mistakes that beginners make with acrylic application. Number 1 is not draining the acrylic brush, which gives you a really runny bead. Number 2 is draining it too much, which is going to give you a dry bead. Number 3 is laying the finger flat, which makes the acrylic run to the sides. Number 4 is not letting the bead settle before you start working it. Number 5 is wiping the acrylic instead of tapping it so that it can build itself. Which one are you guilty of?